Hello and welcome to episode 457 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play the Dream Team 3-on-3 Challenge. It's an MS-DOS game from 1991. I only played the game in practice mode since I was horrible at playing against the computer. I had trouble controlling the movement of the player with the keyboard. It was a little easier when I set the game controls to keypad. I was still bad at the game when I was using the keypad to control the player. To me the game looked good. The court, the players. The gameplay was okay. All I figured out on defense was how to block a shot. I don't know if I can also try to steam the ball. Not a bad game. I think that is all I have to say about this game. So let me talk about the Dream Team. I am old enough to remember the Dream Team, though I don't remember much about it. I do remember it was the first time that professional basketball players played in the Olympic Games. And the Dream Team won by big margins. I don't know if I watched or listened to any other Dream Team games. It was so long ago. It was back when I was a big basketball fan. What else can I say about the Dream Team? I suppose nothing. I suppose the Dream Team was a huge deal when it started. I have not paid much attention to Olympic basketball lately. What else do I want to talk about? I am still trying to learn machine learning. I probably should have gone through all the Kaggle courses by now and be writing my own machine learning code. Nope. It's so hard for me to remember what to do. So much I have to remember. It does not seem that I will be able to learn any of it. I will keep trying. When I first got a computer, I knew I wanted to learn how to code. What did I want to program? I wanted to program a video game. No, I would rather learn how to write a machine learning program. Or sometimes I wish I had never learned how to use a computer at all. There are lots of things to do besides sit in front of a computer. I know that. I don't care that much if I ever write a video game. Yet maybe I do care if I write a video game. I suppose I could learn machine learning and how to make a video game. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.